The presentation of the right thyroid lobe remained unchanged, and the left lobe also does not show any change. The appearance of the cystic lesion is characteristic of parathyroid cyst. This is located under the thyroid and is an almost completely cyst, which is a much more frequent finding in parathyroid compared with thyroid cysts.